This dog doesn't like phones. Lucas! This dog has a contract with AT&T. And apparently his contract was up for renewal and they increased his amount that he had to pay for his phone, so he got off from the AT&T representative, and this is what the dog thinks about the whole situation.